I'm going to show you how to fill in scuffs on non-leather shoes. Alright, so right here you can see that I already filled in some of my scuff. Now I'm going to fill in the rest. You're going to want to do it carefully because you want to make sure you can get pretty much all the fleeces. So I'm just gonna fill this in with my Sharpie black marker. There you go. That looks almost new.